You were a fashion model, did you know that?
Yes.
Given Ferrari simpan, pito ikaw ba? I know you don't want to talk about that, but might as well.
Ano ikaw talaga, Chris?
Hindi, alam ko yun. Hindi, walang sinerya sa akin.
Mang Ben was our ninong sa kasal.
Yeah.
And she, and he made my barong and my wife's bridal gown.
Yeah, because ang kwento sa akin ni Mang Ben, ang pinaka-problema sa'yo, walang pantalo magkasya, ang laki raw kasi ng mga pata.
Totoo.
Oh, yun ang kwento sa akin.
Totoo. Yeah, I had bigger, di ba? Mana naman,
di ba? So, kaya hindi mo pinursu yung modeling?
There were other opportunities. It was just, I pursued modeling in my college days because it was way of earning additional income. Hindi ka naman, hindi naman tayo, laki naman ako sa hirap. So, kailangan marunong tayo mag-rumakit even during our student life. Nagsisisipi ako noon, nag-a-usher ako noon. Nagbomodel ako in the side, nag-aaral ako noon. So,